Good morning, girls. Your breakfast will be ready in a minute. Julie.
Yes, Miss Letta?
Where's Isabel?
Didn't
I tell you to wake her up?
Yeah, I did. She's still getting ready.
So it took her an hour to get ready?
No, only took about 2 minutes.
The last 58 minutes, she's trying to get out of bed. She's really tired. Poor thing must be exhausted from her trip. All right, well, we'll give her a little more time. Meanwhile, it's cereal today.
How come you always make eggs?
Honey, I don't have time to make eggs right now. I have to do your treatment plans.
Morning.
Hey, sleepyhead. Come on, sit down. Sit down next to Julie.
I'm sorry I'm late.
Honey, it's okay. But next time I'd appreciate it if you tried to get up earlier.
I'm sorry.
It's okay, honey. You don't have to apologize. I'm just telling you for the future, okay?
Okay.
Okay. Okay, you guys enjoy your breakfast, and I will talk to you later.
Okay.
Alexandra, can you pass me the pepper?
I can, but I won't.
Oh, pass her the stupid pepper.
Fine, but I'm doing it for you, Julie, not for her.
What is your problem? Why do you have such a problem with Isabel?
Yeah, what did I do?
Don't try to guilt me into forgiving her for taking my position away.
What do you mean? What did I take?
Are you deaf? Or are you just stupid? Because I was a new kid before you came. Alexandra. Will you get over it? We talked about this 10 million times. If you're not going to be nice to Isabel, I'm going to let staff know. I'm not afraid of staff.
Well, you should be. You don't want to get kicked out of here, do you?
No.
It's just, I don't like how she's taken my position.
I didn't mean to.
It doesn't matter, you did.
Just eat your cereal. Alexandra and look.
So, Isabel.
Yeah?
Since it's some Saturday, do you want to go to the mall with me later? I don't have any money on me.
That's okay.
We get an allowance every Saturday. So right when you get your allowance, we can go out. We can go to the mall or something.
How are we going to get there? I don't see any buses or anything.
No, we have a van driver who takes us.
Really?
Yeah. Didn't you read the handbook yet?
I kind of skimmed through it, and I must have missed that part.
Oh, well, maybe we can go together.
That sounds awesome. I'd love to.
Great.
I'm glad you two are getting along. And, McKenna, thank you for being so nice to Isabel.
It's okay, really. I'm
nice to her because I like her.
Thanks. I like you, too.
Yeah, we're really proud of you.
Thanks.
So, Isabel, I heard that your big sister died when you were telling us, huh?
Yeah.
So, well, it's too bad your sister's not alive.
Yeah, I know. I don't want to talk about it, though.
Yeah. If your sister was alive, she would have been mad at you for trying to kill her.
What? What are you talking about?
Well, you shouldn't have gotten on your sister's shoulders. And you know, if anybody else dies here, you're going to be to blame because you're a murderer.
What?
Yeah. You come here and ruin my life. Maybe you can go back to where you came from. Alexandra! That's enough!
Is that true? Do you guys really think that?
No, we don't.
Isabel, wait!
You leave my friend alone, or you're gonna have to answer to me. Do you understand?
Isabel, wait!
Wow. I didn't mean to upset her that bad.
What, did you expect her to laugh about it, Alexandra?
Why would you say something so hurtful like that?
Because I'm jealous, okay? I'm jealous of all the attention she's getting. That's not her fault.
Don't even talk to me or come near me until you're ready to apologize to her.
But me and you are good friends.
Yeah, but you're not being a friend right now, because if you were really my friend, you'd be nice to her.
I'll apologize later.
Fine, whatever. It's not like you're really going to do it, but whatever.
Isabel? Are you okay?
No, I'm not okay. Why do you even hang out with her?
I don't. No. Especially since you came. You don't listen to Alexandra. That incident was not your fault. Look. I know she gets under your skin. But she's nice enough when she gets to know.
Why are you defending her?
I'm not defending her. Yes, you are.
I'm the one who's hurt, and all you care about is her.
That's not true, and you know it. Isabel. I don't know why you're acting so weird about this. I'm only trying to help. I stuck up for you.
I know, but I don't always need your help. I can take care of myself.
Fine. I'll remember that.
Wait.
Come back in here.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to get mad at you.
It's okay. You're just upset because of what Alexander said.
Yeah, I am. I didn't mean to take it out on you, and I'm really sorry.
It's fine. Isabel, I don't want to talk to you. And neither do I.
Look, I'm really sorry about what I said.
I really am.
Why'd you say all those mean things to me? I've been nothing but nice to you. I've been nothing but nice to everybody.
Yeah, she has a point.
Julie, can I talk to Isabel alone?
Please?
Fine.
I'm watching you.
Isabel, the reason why I acted this way is because I was jealous. What were you jealous of?
That you were the new girl, and I was the new girl before you came. And I missed that special individualized attention. Then when I started to get used to this place, that stopped. And then when I saw you getting it, I would have done it to anybody. I know that doesn't excuse what I did, but I hope it explains it. I'm really sorry. I just don't know why you hate me so much. I don't hate you. I'm just jealous because of all the attention you're getting. It's not my fault I'm getting all this attention. I know it's not, and I'm really sorry.
You are?
Yeah. You don't have to forgive me right away. But I just wanted to tell you that I was sorry. Do you forgive me? I guess so. Thanks. Thanks a lot. Listen, do you want to go? Just don't want to go out for ice cream later? McKenna invited me too. I think all 8 of us should go. Great. I'll go make the arrangements. Are you sure you're okay now? Yeah, I'm fine. Thanks. Okay. Bye.
I'm super cool, super hot, living like a rock star. You think I'm super?